The topic is contour diagrams. So let's do this example. Sketch at least 4 label contours for f of xy equal x plus 2y. So let's read the definition of what a contour is. By the way, contour or a level curve is exactly the same thing. So a contour at the height z equals c is the set of all xy's, of all points xy, such that f of xy equals c. So in other words, at the height z equals c, the contour, of course, of f of xy is the set of all point xy's such that f of xy happens to be x plus 2y, x plus 2y equals some constant, that constant c. So what do we mean with it? This is just an equation of a line. In other words, if you solve for y, this will be 2y is equal minus x plus c, which means y is equal negative 1/2 x plus c over 2. So those are our lines. So a contour is a line. So let's just sketch some of them. So for example, at c equals 0, what do we have? Plug the 0 here, you'll get y equal negative 1/2 x. And of course, to plot this point, y-intercept is 0 and x-intercept is 0. So this point, when x is equal 1, y is going to be negative 1/2. When x equal 1, y equal negative 1/2. So this corresponds to the height c equals 0. In other words, right on the xy plane. Now at c equal, again, I'm not going to choose c equal 1. I'm going to pick 2 just so I can, so I don't have fractions for y-intercepts. So if you plug in c equal 2, you get y equal negative 1/2 x plus 2 over 2 is 1. So plus 1. Now the y-intercept is 1 for this line. The x-intercept will be 2. I mean, check it. Easy to do. So it's going to be part of the line. Right? Those lines are part of the line because they have same slope, negative 1/2. Now, c equal 4, I'm using multiple of 2. At c equal 4, y will be negative 1/2 x plus 4 divided by 2 is 2. Again, y-intercept is 2. X-intercept will be 4. So that would be this line. Now let's pick some negative numbers. At c equal negative 2, y will be negative 1/2 x plus c equal negative 2 there. Negative 2 over 2 is minus 1. So y-intercept is negative 1. X-intercept is negative 2. And last one, at c equal negative 4, y equal negative 1/2 x minus, again, plug in the negative 2 there, negative 4 over 2 is minus 2, so y-intercept is negative 2, x-intercept is negative 4, and draw that line. So we get, of course we're going to get parallel lines, because they all have same slope, negative 1/2. So describe the contours and how they're spaced. The contours are parallel lines with slope m equal negative 1/2, And of course, if you check all those distances, they are evenly spaced. So they are evenly spaced. What else? Yeah. Also, by the way, you could have just graphed this one, and then plus one means shift it one unit up. Right? Shift it one unit up. This means shift it two units up, shift it one unit down, shift it two units down. All right, that's it for this example.